everyone. Today I'm going to talk about this advertisement. This advertisement separates two parts. One part is photo and one part is phrase and logo. I'm gonna talk about firstly photo. This photo in the middle bottom of the picture, there are some keys. Who bring the huge big teddy bear. And in the right of the advertisement, there are some car, and in the background, there are some huge house. So it seems to be really scenery village. And when I look at it, the first thing that catches my attention is the boy who has a big huge teddy bear, because the boy is in the middle of the ad and he brings the huge bear, because this is unique, because usually the kids bring really small teddy bear, so it draws our attention. And let's move on the second part. In the right corner of the ad, we can see the logo. Actually, I'm not familiar with this logo and brand, so I'm not sure the company might sell some automobiles like car. So, and then in the right of the corner, of the advertisement, you can see some phrase like new Caddy Maxi Life Infinity Bigger. So we can guess this meaning. New Caddy Max is this car, and Infinity Bigger is the boy can bring big bear in this car. So this Volkswagen want to convey to people who need to buy huge car, because this advertisement represent if you buy this car, you can carry really huge stuff. So in the background, the advertisement used only white because they want to more focus on this photo. Thank you so much.